finally got round to creating some paintings. The two paintings are actually going to go in this kitchen, and I want to create something that's fresh, that's colourful, and just very vibrant.